Channel. We are back, and today we are talking about new DLC that is coming for Euro Truck Simulator 2, and that is Heart of Russia. We are going to talk about when to expect this DLC to come out and what we know for now, what will come in that DLC. Before we start, leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And let's be the best community for simulation games, because I'm preparing to you very, very big news on all simulation games in the near future. So let's reach today 340, we can do it, and let's move to 350 subscribers. Now let's move to today's theme. As we know, in the March of 5th on 2021, we get information that Heart of Russia DLC is real thing, and that will be going to get that DLC after Iberia. Iberia is now released 2 weeks before this video, and we are now moving on. We are now talking about a new DLC that is coming, so I tell you what my expectations are and when to expect this DLC. When you go to the Steam page, you see that you already can add it to your wish list, but planned release date is to be announced. So we don't have official release date yet, but what people from SES Software said to us in their blog, I'm going to move these pictures while I'm talking this so you can have a little bit overview of Russia region that is coming in this DLC. So what the people in from SES Software told us is that they're working on the biggest DLC ever from the map range. And I'm going to show you how is that map and what is planned look like. So as we can see, this red line and all this map is Russia, but this red, inside this red lines, we can see expected regions to be added, but they said that they're focusing on upper Volga region, so we can told for sure that this map region will be added. So this region of the map will be added in the next DLC. All the things that are here down, we can expect to get maybe this thing here, and then they're gonna do this part to connect to Turkey and the road to the Black Sea DLC, but that will be in the some of future DLCs. So for now, for sure, is that we will get this region here. And that is very, very interesting to see that this is looking amazing. This region is very, very fun to drive through and to enjoy the beautiness of the nature. As you can see from these pictures, they're done a really, really great job now, as the team for mapping this is doing that from May 2020 year, and this is a long time now, and the team from Iberia has also moving now to that DLC. So as we know, the releasing of DLCs in SES Software is going through beginning of year, end of year. So, but because this whole situation, it's all moved out, and the team is not in the office all the time, so it is kind of slowed up a bit the process of releasing it. So my expectations and the thing that has most chance to happen is that we get this DLC on December this year or the next year of January. So the, let's say in a bigger range, so December, November this year, and maybe it came out to the next, but it's a long time, as I said, that this team is doing it. But when we watch the timing of all releases before November is not gonna happen, and you can trust me about that. So they're not going to do that so fast that it can be through the October, September. It's too early for that. So we're now going to wait all the summer and autumn to see that DLC. But Iberia is just released 2 weeks ago, so it's looking beautiful. So you can enjoy that DLC before we get December, January or November, this heart of Russia. Also, I will be covering all informations about this DLC when it came out from original programmer of that SCS software. Also covering news from promos. I apologize for not releasing a video for promos 2.55. Has some job to do, but we are now back, and let's tell a little bit about a schedule that we are going to talk about simulations games. Today is going to be this Euro Truck Simulator 2 video. Tomorrow is going to be Farming 22 related videos, because we are going to start to cover all the news about upcoming Farming Simulator 22, and also SnowRunner Season 4 is coming, so I will be covering all that thing. So a little bit shorter video. Thanks for watching, and thanks for a big support you are showing to me these days, and let's move this number of subscribers a little bit up. So let's reach 350 subscribers today. Leave a like, leave a subscribe, and we will see you in some of the next videos. Bye.